Hello children, as I told you about in the previous video, past indefinite tense, today I am going to explain you past continuous tense. Here you can see the same forms of affirmative, negative, interrogative, interrogative come negative. In the affirmative sentence, you have to form like this, subject plus was verb. As we have used is, are, am in the present continuous tense, but here we have to use was verb along with first form of verb, ing and object. Always remember children, continuous tense carries first form with ing. In the negative sentence, subject plus was verb, for putting not, you have to show the symbolization of negative sentence, first form with ing and object. Interrogative sentence, again same, was verb will come first, subject, first form with ing, object and question mark. And interrogative come negative, was verb plus subject plus not plus first form with ing, object and question mark. So let's start with some example. In the affirmative sentence, you can make like this, she was driving her car. In the negative sentence, she was not singing a song. Interrogative sentence, were you eating a mango? In the interrogative come negative, why was the blind boy not crying? I hope you understood. In the upcoming video, I'll get to know about the past perfect tense. Till then, thank you.